Hey, what's up? It's Rippy and Timmy coming at you from Atlantic City. This is the new Atlantic City.
It is the new Atlantic City. Whether it's unlimited gaming you're looking for, five-star restaurants, world-class shopping, unlimited nightlife, this is the premier vacation destination on the East Coast.
Or for the weekend.
It's right in our backyard.
Do you know that this place is doubling in
size? It is doubling in size, which means more jobs. Places like the Water Club by the Borgata, Revel Entertainment's new $2.5 billion project heading right up the beach.
That's insane. I say we explore this place. Why don't you come with us?
Yikes.
Singing like this for the chick at the top of the list, with the eyes and the lips and her best jeans on, thinking to herself about the way it's gonna be when she gets free. Play it like that for the kid in the back of the class, with the backwards hat and his headphones on, thinking to himself about the way it's gonna be when he gets free. We went through it all just to throw it all away. When he gets free, when he gets free, when he gets free, when he gets free, when he gets free.
You're watching Atlantic City Now on Comcast Digital On Demand. You know, time is money.
Hey, Timmy, what's up, buddy?
What's going
on,
Rip?
I just found out some awesome information about Atlantic City. First of all, Atlantic City right now has 42,917 residents.
Does it really?
Yeah. And did you know Atlantic City's only 11.2 square miles?
Did you just Google Atlantic City on your BlackBerry? Is that what you did? Well,
how do you get information?
Rip, the point of the show, they can get that at home. They can do that themselves.
But it's a lot more fun with us.
AC now.
Come with us.
We are down here in Atlantic City at the site of Revel Entertainment's new casino. This thing is going to be huge. I know you love the Borgata.
Ah, dude.
You love the Trop.
Yeah.
The Borgata babes.
Well, what's going on here? I heard like $2.5 billion or something like that.
$2.5 billion is getting pumped into this place. It's going to be out of control.
Two towers?
Two towers with 2,000 rooms each. First phase is set to open in 2010. You're talking a 5,000-seat convention center, 600-seat theater. There's going to be Revel Beach up in the corner with nightclubs, shopping, restaurants. Ooh. Like you couldn't imagine.
How much carpet would be in that place?
How much carpet? More than you can lay, man.
This month has been insane. Jerry Seinfeld, Slash.
I saw Whoopi. Cuba Libre, located in the heart of the Tropicana.
Oh, with all the Cuban flavors. You know their huge selection of vodka, rum?
75 premium and flavored rums, to be exact. They actually press their own sugarcane every week for their signature drink. You know what that is?
Oh. The mojito.
Welcome back, buddy.
Thanks, buddy.
Nice job.
Tell me about one of your favorite experiences down here in Atlantic City.
Oh, I love the Borgata.
Borgata.
Tropicana. At Red Square in Tropicana, you can, I think you can find any vodka in the world there.
Oh, is that the good one?
And the Borgata, I mean, I tend to have a little luck with the dice there.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of fun.
So you don't go down just to donate money? You like to...
Oh, no, you have to dress comfortably, and you have to have a good attitude to win.
Since the Borgata opened in 2003, it's been the biggest revenue drawer, opening up places like the Walk, the Quarter, the Pier, 1.4 million square feet of retail shops.
Oh, we got Tiffany's, we got Louis Vuitton, we have all the high-end stuff that, to be honest with you, you bring a girl down to AC, she wants to hit the stores, they're the ones she wants to hit.
It's not the old AC. You want shopping, you want dining, you want gaming. There's more to do than just blackjack and AC. Why AC?
Why now?
Why Atlantic City? Why now? Harrah's Atlantic City final phase of the property's $550 million upgrade and expansion project will include a new 961-room, 44-story hotel. Named the Atlantic Beach Resort and Casino, the Bar and Bashaw Mega Resort would feature a 2,000-room hotel tower standing 832 feet high, which would make it the tallest building in the city. There would be 210,000 square feet of gaming space, nearly 350,000 square feet of retail, dining, and entertainment attractions, and 150,000 square feet of convention space. The state has released a $1 million study to add light rail connections to Atlantic City. In related development, Harrah's and Borgata Casinos have agreed to help fund high-speed rail service connecting Manhattan to Atlantic City, with service beginning this year.
Murmur, you said?
Murmur.
Yeah. I was wrong, man. There is something going on Monday nights. It's at the Borgata. It's at Murmur. We got the nation's hottest DJs, the best dance party around, the best drink specials, and... Rippy! Rippy! Where am I? Where's the Borgata?
Dude, we had so much fun. I can't believe what's going on down here.
Rippy, we're just
City.
Scratching the surface, man. Why Atlantic City? Why now? Stick with us on Comcast On Demand. We'll be your backstage pass for everything Atlantic City.
We'll see you next week.